In the Space Team directory, you can find everything there is to know about your organization, its teams and subteams, members, and everybody's roles and more. Teams can be managed in the administration area. Here, you can see that I already created a number of teams, but let's add a new subteam under software development. Each team will need a name and can optionally have a parent team. A description is not really required, but it's good practice to add one to make sure that others know what a team is responsible for. A short description and key focus areas typically will do. Going into the team details, all of this information can be updated. Members can be added to the team, together with their position and role. The start and end date will be shown in the team feed, so others can see when folks join or leave the team. Speaking of joining and leaving, people in your organization can request to join or leave a team. The team administrators are responsible for keeping team information up to date and can approve these requests to join or leave. Everyone in your organization can now use the team directory to see what the responsibilities of your newly created team are. Members are shown, as well as the team's availability. You can now start a chat with your team or create a new project to work together.